Okay, this is my weekend project. He's a little robot that follows your eyes. He's built using a C++ library called OpenCV and a little Arduino to control the servos. And basically what he does is he takes an image off of a webcam like this and does some image processing on it, finds out where your face is, and then moves the servos accordingly. He's a little bit unstable, but he's pretty fast. Okay, that's it.